TOWIE star Frankie Essex had a wardrobe malfunction, flashing her underwear as she jumped into a taxi following a night of flaunting her assets. Before her mishap, the 25-year-old, who had a breast enlargement last year, was showing off her assets in a tight red dress on the London night out. Frankie teamed the red-hot frock with some high Louboutin heels. The reality star was earlier seen leaving Japanese restaurant Nobu in Mayfair after enjoying dinner with her cousin, Chloe Sims.